The Königssee is a natural lake in the extreme southeast Berchtesgadener Land district of the German state of Bavaria, near the Austrian border. Most of the lake is within the Berchtesgaden National Park. Situated within the Berchtesgaden Alps in the municipality of Schönau am Königssee, just south of Berchtesgaden and the Austrian city of Salzburg, the Königssee is Germany's third deepest lake. Located at a Jurassic rift, it was formed by glaciers during the last ice age. It stretches about 7.7 kilometers in a north-south direction, and is about 1.7 kilometers across at its widest point. Except at its outlet, the Königsseer Ache at the village of Königssee, the lake is similar to a fjord, being surrounded by the steeply rising flanks of mountains up to 2,700 meters, including the Watzmann massif in the west. The lake is noted for its clear water and is advertised as the cleanest lake in Germany. For this reason, only electric-powered passenger ships, rowing, and pedal boats have been permitted on the lake since 1909. Swimming is permitted except in the lock area at Sealand. Due to its picturesque setting, the lake and surrounding parklands are very popular with tourists and hikers. In addition, the surrounding sheer rock walls create an echo known for its clarity. On boat tours, it has become traditional to stop and play a flugelhorn or trumpet to demonstrate the echo. Previously demonstrated by shooting a cannon, the echo can be heard to reverberate up to 7 times. The trumpeter plays along with the returning sounds, so that there seem to be as many as 7 players. St. Bartholoma, a famous pilgrimage church with an inn nearby, is located on a peninsula about halfway down the western lake shore. The small Chrysalier Island is located near its northern end. South of the Königssee, separated by the Salem Moraine, is the smaller Robbersee Lake with a 470 meters higher Offenbach waterfall. Because there is no lakeside path on the steep shore of the Königssee, St. Bartholoma and the southern edge can only be reached by boat, or via hiking trails up the surrounding mountains, except during harsh winters when the lake freezes over. Stepping on the ice, however, can be fatal, as it was for a motorist who, in winter 1964, drowned in his Volkswagen Beetle on the way back from St. Bartholoma. The car was found only in 1997 at a depth of about 100 meters.